Hello people, welcome to Great Fam and Reaction. My name is Chris.
My name is Lucy.
If you're new to this channel, smash that subscribe button, smash that like button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you can always stay tuned when we go live with our premiere. You can follow our Instagram down here. Today we will take a look at Judy.
Yay.
Judy.
Okay. Judy.
Let's jump right into it. Oh my god.
I'm sorry it's so late.
Miss Carl.
Oh please. I'm Judy.
I'm very sorry. But your suite has been released.
What do you mean, released? Where exactly is it gone?
Your account was in arrears.
That looks like a Draco Malfoy.
Mama, please don't go to sleep now.
No, leave the other one.
The kids need a home, Judy.
I know what kids need. They need their mother.
You can't have the world's greatest entertainer out here without a drink.
Frank Sinatra's here?
Frank is great, but he is no Judy Garland.
I don't have a home. Can't even get a manager.
London would offer you a lot of money.
Talk of the town is desperate to do a deal with you.
You're saying I have to leave my children if I want to make enough money to be with my children?
Who wants to stay?
Judy? Have you seen Judy?
There's an audience out there waiting to hear you sing. My mouth's dry and it can fall apart. Listen to me.
Judy!
I can't. You'll be fine. On you go.
Service.
I didn't order anything.
There's a man under the trolley.
Surprise!
Ricky!
The kids miss you. They also want to stay put.
I'm coming back for them.
You're not listening.
I have someone I can rely on now.
Light.
So what? Do you have to be home for your mommy to put you to bed? Are you going
Nobody
to
laughed. Work?
What if I can't do it again?
Mama, are you there?
Somewhere. You need to take better care of yourself. You understand?
Everybody has their troubles. And I've had mine. I just want what everybody wants. I seem to have a harder time getting it.
Do you take anything for depression?
Four husbands. Didn't work.
You won't forget me, will you?
No.
Promise you won't.
Aww. That's so sad.
I mean, many actors, you know, have this problem. You know, if they were massive, you know, child stars, you know, it's very hard to live up to things. You know, when you get older, it doesn't necessarily mean it translates into you being a famous kind of adult, you know.
Yeah.
Film star, you know, not always. And so, it's very moving. I love Judy Garland. I mean, obviously, when
the
someone
Wizard
mentions Judy, that's all I think of. You know, I just think of, yeah, The Wizard of Oz. And brings back so many lovely memories. But I don't know if anyone else thinks this, but she really looks like Renee Zellweger here, don't you think?
Well, I don't know who Renee Zellweger is.
She's in, you know, Bridget Jones. You must know that, no? Well, okay. I just can't stop thinking
that. I think so no one thinks, I don't know, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying?
Well, she looked really like
kind
Renee
like
Zellweger.
Kind of like her, I don't know who she is. Don't be rude, okay? I don't know who she is. I have no idea. The Wizard of Oz, that's what I know. But that's that's basically it.
To me, she's just, yeah. My childhood is just, yeah, filled with Judy Garland.
Mm. Yeah, well, there are certain things that I know about, kind of like you don't know about X-Men, Magneto and all that, right? Certain things you know, certain things you don't know. Same here. In this case, Judy Garland. Yeah.
But I found that quite emotional to watch because it is so true. I mean, obviously it's wonderful, you know, career if you make it in the entertainment business, but it's also so precarious, you know, like one minute everyone loves you, the next minute, you know.
They can hate you.
Yeah, and you're only as good as your last movie, you know, like what they say.
Also what you saw about I have to be rich to see my kids and you have to go away, you know, like that is kind of the truth in the industry where you're like
she had to leave her kids in order to make money to
see her
see
kids
again,
but
so unfair.
Any last words?
No, just very moving, beautiful, and it's made me think about Judy Garland again. Yeah. I want to learn more. Judy, Judy, Judy.
Let me hear what you guys think. Comment down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell. So you can always stay tuned when we go live or do a premiere. Until next time.
Bye.